Nobody blurs the line between scooter and proper motorcycle better than the engineers at BMW, and the C650 range is no exception. The 2017 C650 Sport and GT models are a direct carryover from the 16 model year, but that's not surprising given how difficult it would be to improve upon the bundle of features already built in. I mean, it's a scooter with traction control and ABS on board, plus a relatively large and powerful engine with a sophisticated engine management system, so this is not your grandfather's scooter. I have a great appreciation for German engineering, so I'm looking to see what all Beemer has tucked away on its not-so-little maxi-scooter. Looking at these two, the first thing you'll notice is how beefy they really are. None of this paper-thin, stamped sheet metal stuff, but a real robust body that almost gives lie to the scooter classification. The next thing you'll notice is how different they are from one another. While both carry a minimal step through with an adjustable windshield and two upsy, the rest of the package has significant differences.